I think it's time for us to talk about one very important thing. When I do Q&As on my Instagram, I always get the question of how to stay motivated. For me, there's been basically two different types of way. The first one, the worst one, is that I buy new equipment or I buy new toys in the pastry or camera gear to keep myself motivated to create new stuff with those creative tools. Ending up pretty expensive, and in a lack of time, I find myself very bored with the stuff that I already doing, because I'm doing basically the same type of thing, but just with new toys. But today we're gonna talk about the second one, the most important one. And for you who've been updated, this is what I've been doing lately, taking a break. So the last month I've been quite inactive on all my social medias. I just turned everything off. Usually I spend hours and hours on my phone, on my screen, and my screen time has just gone way over the limit. So I needed a break. And a break is something that most of the people, especially in the restaurant industry, would see as a failure, as a mistake. Like someone who can't keep up with the tempo, couldn't accomplish their work, they need a break. But a break for me is something very essential to stay creative and stay motivated. And it doesn't always have to be you laying on the couch being lazy at home. For me, I've been twice as much productive. I've been doing commercial shoots. I've been more or less act as a food photographer and cinematographer lately. And the amount of content that I produced, but not for myself during this break, massive compared to what I do to myself and my own social media platforms. So, I mean, I've still been doing creative stuff. I still enjoyed it, but I just needed a time to relax from my own media. So let's do a quick recap of my 2020. It's gonna be hard to do a recap without just talking about COVID, but I'm gonna try my best because I think we're all pretty fed up with that right now. So since I've been stuck in Sweden during this whole 2020, I've been focusing more on the business here and what I could achieve in my own area. So I started to produce my pralines and my chocolates for Johan & Nyström, the coffee company. I've also started my online shop. It's going slow, but since it's only me producing them, I'm kind of taking it slowly. I've looked into the retail market. That's on 2021 schedule. I also think that I've become a better photographer. What do you think? How is my Instagram looking from the start of 2020 to 2021? And do have in mind that all of the materials I do for Instagram, not bad, but it's getting worse because Instagram is taking down all of the resolutions that I put an effort and money and job into. One thing that I found really important in 2020 is to keep my connections with partnerships and sponsors even better. I've been more selective for 2021, which one I'm gonna have in my portfolio and represent. I'm pretty excited about my biggest partner of all time coming up in a reveal very, very, very soon. I'm doing a massive change in my career. I am really excited to see what we can achieve together. So stick to this channel and you're gonna see more of the action of the both of us. What else about 2020? I have started to write a book. So the book I'm working on is gonna be basically a representing of my life. It's both gonna be very, very good looking photos. And of course, there's gonna be a lot of techniques, recipes, and tutorials of how to make my type of pastries. So I'm quite excited to see how this book's gonna come out. I have a good concept, but I need it to be something special. So looking back at 2020, I think that even though it's been a tough time, there's always something to learn from tough times. I've learned how to create work and how to create different types of experience at my own home plate. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to this channel because I am going to post a lot of more. I've said it before, I know, but I'm going to be better. And if I need to take a break, just gonna take it. You can't stop me. See you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.